A possible tornado touchdown in Bedford County today. You can see here video of a potential funnel cloud. Crews in Bedford County also saw lots of damage, and the Special Operations Command said they rescued 31 people and 17 pets from flooded homes. The good news tonight, no injuries reported in that area.